so hard to find this big sponge. Finally, I found it at Vivo Giant. Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. My name is Kim Si. If you are first timer here, please do subscribe my channel. Okay, today I'll be making this little pig from Daiso. I bought it very long time ago, but because I can't find the big sponge, finally I found this big sponge for $3 at Vivo Daiso. Vivo Giant, not Daiso. Vivo Giant, $3 only for three. So now I can do my needle felting hobby for this little piggy. But long time never do, so don't know the outcome. Just anyhow do lah. See what is inside. Open up. Where? Oh. I think it's the same thing lah. Okay. A needle. Some needle. Some felt here. The eyes and the keychain lah. And the instruction. Oh, long time never do it. How ah? Whoa, so complicated. Okay lah, slowly do lah, huh? Divide the felt wool into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 part. Okay. Don't worry, I'll fast forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. First we'll do the body. The body got 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 of it. So we slowly combine it together. This is the body. So I will roll and pinch. Hope never needle my finger. Last time I do wow, every time kena finger. Sorry scared . Wow, lucky got this sponge. So this one I have to do one, then after combine the other three. So I will fast forward lah. First, then just combine another one. Roll it and add together lah. So it become bigger and bigger. So take your time, slowly make it firm and tight. But this one take time lah. My video cannot record so long lah. I use handphone . So I just fast forward . And needle it together. Okay, I think I'm somewhere there. But need to make it firm. So I have to poke more. Pop, 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 pop. I see got 4 cm. Okay lah, somewhere agak-agak there lah, huh? Don't make so big lah. Then 2.5 somewhere there lah, huh? Okay, that's it. This is the body. So you must poke it more firm lah. Later, I think the second one will be after the body will be what? Making the nose ah. Oh, have to make the nose ah. Okay. Now try to make the nose lah. Okay, this is the photo. Make the nose. Pinch a small part, then like that. Okay, so I find a small one. Need a felt a bit here. Should be like that lah. Make it more firm.
Should be something like that. Okay, this one I don't want. I think I can take some out. Here. This part also can take some out. No need to give so.
Okay, I think it's somewhere there, the little nose. Now I have to add the pink inside. Something like that. Add the pink. Okay. I don't know enough or not, but should be lah. I think too much. A bit of pink can already. Okay, put here. But I think I roll into a ball first. Okay. Put here. Like too much. Never mind. Just need to felt it. Complete, and now the nose, the hole there. Okay, take a bit of this, the lighter pink. Then roll it to small balls. Roll it. I think it's still too much. Can tear it. Roll it. Okay, and try to fix here. Needle inside.
So much slowly. Too small, I cannot see it.
Okay, something like that. Later can adjust I think the hole too big lah. Later must poke more. Now we'll do the ears. Split into small. This is the leg, and for the ears is two small part lah. So we'll do the ears and split it into two for the ears. Okay, split into two, then just curl it like that. And needle cut it. Until it become a triangle shape.
I think you cannot see it. I'm gonna
Okay, this is the ears, but behind you don't need so much, so you just tear out lah.
Gently tear out. Okay. Okay, just leave some
time. We'll add some pink color lah. Just roll it like a ball. Think too much. Okay, take a bit can already. Roll it. Don't know if you can see or not. Okay, and needle it. Should be too much. Lesser. Now I continue and put this ear inside here. Okay, it's somewhere there already. The ears, the nose, the shape, but need to poke more lah. Poke it more. So now I will do the tail. Tail, I will get something from here and fold it. Alright, the tail is done. So need to put the tail at the back side there. So I just needle it.
together. I think my tail too long, but never mind. Something like that lah, huh? Don't know you can see or not. Yeah, something like that. And the tail, everything. The tail, the beak is out. Okay, now we'll do the leg. Leg ah, I think this one is too much. So we split it into half. Try to split it into half. Okay, this one also. Split into half. These two no need. Then we twist it. Make it like a ball. And needle fell in. Until it very tight and small. Okay, a bit too big, but you can neither felt until very small. So I'll do the rest. So my four legs is done, almost done lah. So now I must put the four legs together. So one by one lah. Put one here, and just needle felt inside lah. So now I keep poking poke. Great. The shape is all out. The tail, the leg. Think I need to poke more to make it more firm. But now I just can add the eyes inside. Just poke a hole to add the eyes. Poke. Think you need to poke more. If not, the cannot go in. You need a glue lah, but I don't have glue. So I just push it in. Yeah, my pig is here. Okay, one more eyes. Don't stain it, huh? Think it's stain it already. Okay. Alright, Danny. Complete. Long time never do lah. It's okay to me already lah.
Okay, thanks for watching. If you have enjoyed this video, please do subscribe my channel. Thank you. Please give me a thumbs up. Bye bye. Woohoo!